these are the breaks needed. Let's start! First, we have to make the body of the dinosaur. Now we have to make the tail of the dinosaur. Attach the tail to the body of the dinosaur. Now we're going to assemble the feet of the dinosaur. let's assemble the head of the dinosaur. When it's done, you can now attach to the body of the dinosaur. It's done! And my son can now play this one. Please subscribe and hit the bell button for more updates.